A secure digital card is a tiny flash memory card designed for high-capacity memory and various portable devices, such as camera, smartphones, car navigation systems, music players, and personal computers. What if you've accidentally formatted an SD card? Don't worry, because in this video, we're going to show you how to recover formatted SD card. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. First, we will discuss how SD card can format it. In most cases, the cause is user error such as formatting the wrong SD card, formatting the SD card with a file format that's incompatible with the rest of your devices, pulling out the SD card while it's in use, file format is incompatible, file system corrupted, corruption due to virus or malicious software, etc. Now let's move ahead to formatted SD card recovery. Can I recover formatted SD card? Yes, it's possible. Generally, after the formatting SD card, your deleted files are not permanently erased from your card. Therefore, there's still possibility to recover formatted files from your SD card. To recover formatted SD card, you can use 10 or share 4D-Dig data recovery. It can recover lost or formatted data under different scenarios such as deleted files recovery, formatted drive recovery, lost partition recovery, external device recovery, raw file recovery, and even crashed computer recovery. 10 or share 4D-Dig is a professional data recovery software that can recover 1,000 plus data types, including photos, videos, documents, and more with simply 3 steps. To recover formatted SD card with 4D-Dig, download and install the program on your system. Insert the formatted SD card to your system and launch the software and select the SD card location and click Scan to proceed. Then select the target file type to scan. In our case, we'll choose photos and videos. Now 4D-Dig will start scanning the formatted SD card to find lost photos and videos. After the scanning, you can choose files to preview and then click Recover to save them to a different partition. To prevent SD card formatting, you can use this below tips. Never pull out your SD card from any device whilst it is in use. Instead, select any available option to detach any removable media safely. Don't accept to format your SD card when a device prompts you to do. Use carry case to protect SD cards physically. Don't use so many years old SD card. You should replace your SD card in 2-3 years regularly. Hopefully, you can able to recover formatted SD card using 10 or share 4D-Dig. To recover formatted or deleted data such as photos, videos, documents, music and more files on your Windows and Mac-based devices, we strongly recommend you to try 10 or share 4D-Dig. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.